Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy iPod King Carter here. It's time for me to talk my talk, man. NBA 2K18 has been dropping screenshots after screenshots after screenshots. I'm just waiting on the gameplay as of right now, man. They have dropped my GM news, my league news, and they've been dropping ratings galore. Now, in today's video, we're going to be talking about Markel and Lonzo. They are both rated 80 overalls, and they are both the basic, you know, rookie stars of the NBA. I know it's Tatum out there and other people, but everybody knows when Philly plays the Lakers, ever since AI took us to the finals and we got trampled over after winning that one game, it's always been a small Sixers and Lakers rivalry. Nobody will talk about it, but truthfully, if you're a Sixers fan, you can't stand the Lake Show. Everybody knows that. But as far as the jerseys go, man, you see that Philadelphia jerseys are going to be sponsored by StubHub. The Sixers Twitter account actually tweeted out their brotherly love jerseys a few days ago. Basically, they have brotherly love stitched right over the size and tag at the bottom of the jersey on the left side of the jersey, which looks really good. We all know that the Sixers jersey are always, you know, classic, very well kept. Then, you know, they got the Philly right on top of the number. It's really good, man. Their jerseys really don't take too much term, but I do like the brotherly love signature that they have added to the jersey. As far as Markel in this game, face scan remarkable, jump shot, I don't know. I have to look at his jump shot in real life again. I'm pretty sure that 2K has mocapped this guy, checked out a lot of footage, and they have to have his jump shot right, or else they wouldn't even put this screenshot out. Now, let's talk about Lonzo's jump shot, bro. His jump shot is crazy. Not only will I be dropping an ugly jump shot challenge on day one of NBA 2K18 with Lonzo's jump shot, but I might even play a couple of my career games with his jump shot just to, you know, make a video series or something. But as far as the face scan for Lonzo, man, his face scan is 1,000% amazing, bro. They scanned this dude for a month straight. I swear to goodness, bro. They had to, bro. Yo, your hair grew a little bit. Your hair grew an inch. Let's keep on scanning. Hey, let's check them armpit hairs, though. You know what I'm saying? Both of these guys are rocking a bush right now in their armpits. I don't know what they look like in real life, but it's just hilarious to see the armpit hair, man. It's just funny. But if you guys notice anything else from this screenshot, you do notice that Markel's arm is on Lonzo's hip, and it's not phasing through his body. That's one of the first things that I did notice about this screenshot, not even the face scans. But the second thing that I do notice is Lonzo's eye is on the rim, Markel's eyes on the ball. That says a lot about video games right now. I don't know how they do it, but for whatever reason, I guess when you're on defense, you constantly look at the ball. And as you can see here, Lonzo's trying to go up for that layup. He's looking at the rim. He knows what his objective is. It's a pretty great screenshot, man. I can't lie. But NBA 2K, man, come on, guys. Drop that gameplay. Please do. Thanks for watching, you guys. This is your boy, IKC, signing out. If you're not subscribed to my channel for some NBA 2K18 news, make sure you do now. And make sure you guys turn on notifications. I'm going to holler at you guys in the next one. Peace.